Snapchat users could soon be getting a check. That money is coming from a $35 million class action lawsuit settlement. Snapchat was accused of collecting facial recognition data without users' consent. That violates Illinois law. To be eligible for the check, you must have used a Snapchat filter sometime after November 2015, and tomorrow is the deadline to apply.